actually old, stunted trees. It's early in the wintertime, the waves will crash up against the cliffs up over the top. Water will freeze on those trees, and by wintertime, there'll be 2 to 3 feet of ice on everything up there. Maybe look down the shoreline, you'll see a formation with an archway. That's called Lover's Leap. It's got a heart-shaped archway. Tilt your head to the left. Now looks like a heart laying on its side in the water. You can do the heart finger thing, if that helps.